Start with a foundation. Chain one. Insert the hook into the next stitch. Yarn over and pull the yarn through the stitch so there are two loops on the hook. Insert the hook into the next stitch. Yarn over and pull the yarn through the stitch so there are three loops on the hook. Yarn over and pull the yarn through all three loops on the hook so there is one loop left on the hook to create one single crochet decrease. Again, insert the hook into the next stitch. Yarn over and pull the yarn through the stitch so there are two loops on the hook. Insert the hook into the next stitch. Yarn over and pull the yarn through the stitch so there are three loops on the hook. Yarn over and pull the yarn through all three loops on the hook so there is one loop left on the hook to create one single crochet decrease.